Hi, I'm Brianna Graham, and today we're going to discuss the basic wound dressing for a simple abrasion. Wash your hands first and apply gloves if you are able. If not, clean hands will do. To clean the wound, use mild soap and water. Ensure that all the soap is rinsed away. Avoid rubbing the wound, but instead pat dry. You can apply pressure with a clean washcloth or 4x4 gauze pads that you can get at a grocery store. Important signs to watch for is redness around the site, any purulent drainage, discolored or foul smelling. You want to contact your healthcare provider if the pain is uncontrolled or if the bleeding is uncontrolled. You may need further medical attention. If the wound is closed, you can apply antibiotic ointment and a Band-Aid or a dressing. After cleaning the wound, avoid baths or swimming until the wound is healed. Avoid picking the scab, as this disrupts the body's natural healing process and can also cause infection. If the injury involved any metal or rusty objects, make sure to follow up with your healthcare provider, as you could be at risk for tetanus and may need to receive a tetanus shot or a tetanus booster.